In 2012, Bank of America, the last remaining tenant, decided not to renew their lease. While the future of this building is unknown, one thing is for certain: this building will remain a New England icon.